Good afternoon and welcome to the beautiful historic Tennessee Theater. I'm house organist Freddie Brabson, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to Mighty Musical Monday for Monday, September 6, 2021, Labor Day. We've got a great show for you today, and before we get started, I want to take just a moment to thank our presenting sponsor for Mighty Musical Monday, LHP Capital. We're so grateful for their support. We're also grateful for your continued support of the Mighty Musical Monday program and other events at the Tennessee Theater. You may make online support donations at www.tennesseetheater.com/support, and that information will be at the bottom of your screen. The Tennessee Theater is open with events scheduled and lots of great things coming up. Please see the website for more information about events and COVID protocols during this time. Now to kick off the show today is a tune from 1947 in the pen of Irving Berlin. I hope you enjoy Steppin' Out with My Baby. Thank you. now we go back a few years to the time of operetta and the music of Victor Herbert from 1914. Here is his beautiful waltz, When You're Away. Now we jump forward about 30 years to another composer for stage and screen, Jerome Kern, and a beautiful tune of his, not so well known, from 1944, called More and More. Thank you. now taking the clock back about 12 years to 1932, from the pen of Gus Kahn and Harry Woods, here's a cute little waltz, a funny little tune called In a Little Street Where Old Friends Meet. Now here's a lesser-known tune from 1950 from the pen of Paul Defer and Ken Thompson. I hope you enjoy After All This Time. Thank you. And now to wrap things up, here's a bouncy little tune from 1921 in the pen of Con Conrad. I hope you enjoy Ma, He's Making Eyes at Me. Friends, that's our show for you today. We're delighted that you were able to join us. Again, we want to take a moment to thank our presenting sponsor, LHP Capital. We look forward to seeing you again streaming on the web for the October edition of Mighty Musical Monday. Until then, be safe and take good care.